Hello everyone and welcome to Alien World. And today I'm going to introduce you a malware called Man in the Disk attack. It's same like Man in the Middle attack, if you know about Man in the Middle attack, and it's same using concept of Man in the Middle attack. So now this is new Man in the Disk attack, similar to the Man in the Middle attack. The concept of Man in the Disk attack involves interceptions and being manipulations of data being exchanged between external storage and the application and lots of data. So I just want to tell you one thing. You can look over this picture, see how it's worked, these attacks, because the attacker handle the downloading server, few down updating like some any kind of app or downloading your operating system can be harmful for you because attackers can gain access through it. So I just want to tell you some of the example. For instance, some researcher found that Xiaomi web browser, if you ever heard about Xiaomi web browser, downloads its latest version on the external storage of the device before installing the update. Since app fails to validate the integrity of the data, the app's legitimate update code can be replaced with malicious one, because they are replacing the code of updating code. Like if you want to update your operating system or want to update your any kind of app like web browser or YouTube or whatever, so they are just replacing their code with your downloading updates. So be careful about this guy, about this kind of attacks. In this way, attacker can get in a man in the middle disk, what we are talking about now. So they can do a lot of things when they get access, like they can monitor data transferred between any other app on the user's smartphone and the external storage and overwrite in their own malicious version in order to manipulate or crash things or whatever they want, they can do. The attack can also be abused to install another malicious app in the background without the user knowledge. That means you don't know what's going on in your background screen, which can eventually be used to escalate privileges and gain access to other parts of Android device like camera, microphone, contact list, and many more kinds of, like they can run their own script to gain access over your smartphones, and they can make a call, they can see your WhatsApp text or Facebook or whatever they want. So let's look at some videos of it that researcher uploaded. So I will show you some of that